Hello people, I'm back in the World of Ark on the Scorched Earth Gaming Evolve server, awesome! Right then, we're in the middle of a baby boom, oh yeah, so we've got baby direwolves popping out left, right, centre, and as you can tell, I've got mutations, so I've got, oh dear me, let's have a look. Right then, this fella here, he is a twin, and your twin brother is in here. So, these two are the mutated ones, and they've got 95% imprinting. I just missed the last one, and they didn't want any kibble. Awesome. So, they've both got 95% imprinting. Cool. And then, that is the daddy, and he has popped out two mutated, same colour. So he's passed his colour on to the little ones. And then I did... Oh dear me, I don't know what I did. But I did two more, see if I can get another mutation. But this one just popped out just as normal. And right then. Yeah. So this one wants to be hand-fed kibble Gallimimus. And the only kibble I do have is Carno and Scorpion. No, Raptor. They're the only two core... kibbles I have, so he's not going to get an imprint. So this fella wants to go on a walk, so he's got 19% imprinting. Hopefully he can have a walk and a cuddle and I can get that going. But if he starts wanting crazy kibbles, and I'm not in that position yet. So there is a list of Scorched Earth kibbles, and I'm probably going to get, so I'm going to do the dinos for all the kibble. But I'm not ready for that yet. I've just got me pack of wolves that are going to be following that guy over there. My Smoko van. So he's going to go out. And Cornos. These are like accidental. I've disabled wandering because they just, oh dear me. They just keep popping out. So basically the S Plus feeding trough feeds babies. And the eggs have been hatching out of Carnos, and they've just been wandering around, and they've just been fed. So, yeah, that's the thing. So I've disabled wandering on the Carnos now, because I feel it's getting a little bit out of hand. They're just going to keep springing up everywhere. But, yeah, so I think now I've got a big enough pack. Do you want a little thing here? No, do you want a thing? No, you're the Gallimimus one, aren't you? And you want to be 5 minutes, and you want 4 minutes. Awesome. Right then, so that is the purpose of these guys. Yeah, they're going to be bodyguards for that, and maybe the Morella tops as well. When I go out gathering metal, because I've been pumping weight on these guys, and I may get another Morella tops. Well, I need to get like a higher level one, really. And they just like little tanks. So when I go out for metal foraging, the wolves are going to protect them as well. Right then, the purpose of today is Syntac has very kindly offered me a male sheep. So we've got to go over to Syntac's base. And we've got to get the male sheep because we are going to start breeding with the females that we've got. So we're going to use this taming cage and go again. And this time we're going to belt out a load of mutton, basically, for the animal tames like the Thylacolea and stuff like that. Because they need lamb, I think it is. Cooked lamb. That's their preferred thing over kibble. I think it acts the same as kibble. So we're going to get a buttload of sheeps and just have like a massive pen. I don't know. I think I might build one outside that area over there and just keep popping sheeps out left, right, centre. So these guys are going to come out on protective duty with me. So I'm going to get the sheep, and I'm just going to surround these guys with me, because they're just going to chomp through everything. So we should be able to make it to Syntax base and back with the prize and start pumping sheep out. Right there, guys. I'll just wait for these guys to pop in the world and see you in a bit. Right there, guys. I've got my wolf pack, so I've got my mutated ones. I've left one back at base, but yeah, so I think I'm going to be a bit well protected now. Right then, now we're just going to make his way over to Syntax Base. So he was kindly let us have one of his sheep, one of his males, so we can start this breeding thing going and get the mutton. Right there, boys. Tally-ho. Come on then, quick. Have you made it? I have a feeling there's like one stalk. Is it one stalk? Yeah, we all made it. Awesome. Right then. Over this way. All right, we shall make our way over to a Syntax Base, which is by the sort of kind of red tower. Are you going to get through? I have a feeling we're going to like probably get one stalk. No, not raptors. Raptors tend to get stuck on like twigs and little pebbles and things. So, right then. I have a feeling nothing's going to test us really, but it's not really dangerous around here, and we're going to be coming back on a sheep. Oh god, they're not known for high health or, well, basically high anything. They're pretty weak, so I'm going to need some mega protection on the way back. We're still going to try and avoid areas, but I feel a bit confident that we can actually make it back. I think we've come away. We want to be over this way, boys. Girls. I think there's girls in there as well. Oh, God. Yeah, keep up, buddy. Wow. Yeah, down this way. So we're going to come across terror birds. More than likely terror birds. I've not seen a rock golem, which, well, we definitely don't want to be tangling with one of them. But anything else, fair game. Are we all here? Yeah, I think we are. Oh dear, I think we're getting ready for a storm as well. For the love of. I just heard a little. Oh, Microraptor. Here we go, get him, boys, get him. Carnage! This is in my grill. Thanks a lot. There we go. Right, I'll just jump on any available one because they're all set to follow me. Awesome. Right. Right then. We're at Syntax Base. And I have a feeling he's got his capras in this bit, in this light little breeding bit. Awesome. Right then, buddy. I say capras, I meant sheep. He's got capras everywhere. Dude, what, really? He's got babies wandering about as well, all for the love of. Right then, here we go. Here's the sheeps. And right, we're just going to take one male. He says I can have what I want in the males. Right then, what we got? Oh, there's a 205. There's a 197, and what's that, 207. Right, let's have this little 205. Yeah. Right then. Excuse me, coming through. Right, so we're going to take this guy back to base. And, well, we're just going to rejoin the wolf pack, really. Oh, dear me. Oh, unfortunate. Right then, people. Shall see you in a bit. Right then. We've got our precious cargo in tow. Oh, for the love of. And so we've got to have a slow plod back and try to avoid. Should I say, oh God, flying wolves. And everybody else. So yeah. You just keep that boy nestled in. This is your mission, boys. Let's get back in one piece. I've a feeling we shouldn't be sprinting off, so we've just got to have a steady walk. If we see any nastiness in front, then we'll probably have to like engage. Other than that, it's a steady walk. So I don't think there's nothing behind us, definitely. That guy's sort of in the middle, which is awesome. So he's set to lowest, and the others are set to medium. So he should nestle right in the middle of the pack type deal. Right then. Rock golem up there. We're going over this way, boys. Let's not tangle with rock golems. Teeth and fangs against rock don't work. Thorny dragons. I have a feeling like if we give them a wide berth, we should be fine. I don't see any other nastiness on the horizon, apart from that wolf over there. We're just going to take it steady, I think. RG. Oh, God. Straight in his path as well. And Terrabeards. Awesome. That's just what we want. Right, let's go. Let's just sort of attack everything. Good. Come on, boys. Give me back up. Back up. Back up. That's it. Get it. Right. Get it. Oh, God. Yeah, there we go. Oh, dear me. Right. Calm down. Whew. Everybody good? Yeah. Awesome. Right then, guys. I shall. Who can do? No. Sneak attack. Orgy. Never mind. You're only level 12. Panic over. Right. Same as I was saying. I will see you back at base. Come on. Right. Right then. We made it back, virtually with that incident. There was a couple of things. We went sprinting off a bit front and this donut got left behind. And it's just been super hot, so my health's took a battering. And I'm probably going to need some food as well now. Right, let's get some food on. Let's just transfer that across. And nom 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 nom. Lovely. Right, so we've got this guy. And let's have you in the breeding pen. We don't want the wolf in there. Well, no. Jump off. There we go. Thank you very much. Right, you come out, sausage. Go join your buddies. And yeah, now we need these two. So come on, ladies. Follow me. Are you following Jim Bob? I feel you should be. Come on, over this way. Oh God, now we'll try and navigate around here. Move you over here. Yeah, I think I took too many because they were sort of jumping and fighting and then there was all getting trapped in each other. I don't think I need that many. they took care of them pretty quick, whatever they came across. That was awesome. Right, ladies, are you there? Yeah. Come on then, a little bit more. Oh, okay, stupid. And we're so heavy, you can't move. We sort of floated, and we all do. And we can't move you at all. Oh dear me! Come on, get in. That's it. Over this way. There we go. Right. No. Don't come out. I should really build a ramp this end. Right. Unfollow. Right, we'll have enable wandering, and I don't think so. Oh God, jump the sheep, get off, you donut. Right, close, please. Why is that gate not closing? Follow me a minute, let's get your wandering sorted out. Get these crazy gates closing. Oh God! Gate, please close! Oh dear me. Close gate, thank you. Oh dear me. Ramp! Right, over here. Oh no. Now you close. Let's have you back here. The only sheep for the love of. Oh, good. Now I'm trapped in them. Oh, my God. Right, close this one. Thank you. Right, we'll have you donut. Oh, these gates, they're doing me treeing now. Look, they're just, like, opening. Like, I'm nowhere near the gate. Right. follow me, follow me, and follow me. Close. You're in my grill. Lowest, medium, right. You chill there. And enable wandering. Alright, you're set to. And are you set to enable wandering? Right. Close. For the love of. Unfollow. Right, we're underway, I think. Sort of, kind of. Are we? Yeah, we are. Awesome. Now, I'm going to need a place to sort of kind of put the little beasties when they've done. And I've been crafting some stuff up. I don't know if I've got everything I need. I was looking to make some of these towers. Maybe not towers. Platforms. Something. I mean, Syntax got like a base with all this on. But yeah, I think I'm just going to do like a half wedge. So, yeah, 150. How many do we need? Well, if we're doing a half wedge, we need. Let's have a look at that. That's a representation of the. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 to make half up. Yeah, but feel. And I've been crafting stuff, so we should have cementing paste in this end one. Not end one. Oh, I don't even know where I put it. Is it this end one? No. no. Oh, yeah. There we go. So we've got some more cementing paste there. No, you can go back. Poor resources. I think my Dodic should have some more stone in him. And stone. There we go. Oh, not got a lot, but we'll have that anyway. And we'll set that off again. 96. Alright. I've got some more chitin as well. So we'll transfer that across. Right. And wooden platforms. Ooh, let's go check them sheep. Let's go check. Oh, little wolf. Let's go get them sheep. That surely they should have been done by now. No, they're still doing. They're still doing, they are. They're a little bit slow. Oh, he's had a little jump. And how about you? Are you there? Nearly? I can't see your bar through these. That'd be nice. If we could see your bar. Oh, yeah, we can. There we go. We got it. Right. Right, follow me. We'll turn you mating off as well. Disable wandering. And disable wandering. And disable wandering. Awesome. Now then, we best make sure that food thing has got lots of food in it. And it's got some, but not a lot. Right, pull resources. Berries. Yeah, we'll pull them. Awesome. And them, we'll pull them as well. Why not? Oh, Direwolf's got some. We'll take them off you, buddy. Yeah, I feel like we've got enough for when the things happen. Right. Oh dear me, these sheep are going to come out pretty quick. All right. You need to come over here a little bit, buddy. Right, you just wait there. Right, unfollow. Awesome. Right, we're nearly there. Down. 54%-ish. Right then. So, we're going to need... Let's get back to this. We'll do a wooden one. Ooh, metal ingots. No, we're not looking at the big platform, are we? We're not looking at the big platform. We're looking at wedges. Platform wedge. Metal ingots. I think we're going to have to go out and get some of them because I've not got much. I'll just pull everything into here, the metal that I've got. Metalingus. 175. So that's probably, that's going to do what, 50? So that's going to do 3. So that's going to do half the amount. So we need to go out and do a metal trip as well. But for now, we've got sheeps. Or, oh good, here we go. Imprint, please. You're so tiny. You're so tiny. Jim. No, we have Capicals. Capicals. Jim, even. Except. And there's another one scrudded out. And Imprint, please. Where are you? And Jim. Awesome. Now then, are you ladies or boys? Are you boys or girls? Female and I think another female. Oh no, a male. So we have got a male. Awesome. So these are going to come out and then, oh, you're so little. You're like micro sheep. Let's take that off. Like little micro sheep. Oh well, you'll make somebody a tasty dinner one day. And you. Right then. So, let's just have a look. I think I'm going to have to go out and sort of kind of get some metal as well. Just to get this platform base going type deal. So I'm going to take the wolves out again. But this time I'm going to take the Morelitops. So they can... Right, let's have a look at you. What you got? You got nothing in you. And you've got all the berries, I think. Because I did a little foraging thing. Yeah. You can have some more weight. So yeah, we're all kitted up. I've got my tent. Awesome. And I've got a well. I don't know what I've got a well for, but and I've got a flamethrower. Awesome. So it must have been from a drop and stuff. Right then, guys. So I'm going to whip out on these and get a buttload of metal and see if we can build this sort of off-platform area for the sheep. Somewhere for them to go. Right. See you in a bit. Right, guys. We're back and I've sort of crafted and placed one wedge down just to basically see how massive it is, and oh yes, it's gonna be big, and I have a feeling we're gonna clip on there and do all sorts, but we'll get it put down and then we'll probably readjust that and do some jiggery pokery to like blend this in type deal. But yeah, it didn't want to place very nicely, I'll tell you. I had a heck of a trouble. That's about as close as I could get it, because the structure itself wanted to snap all crazy up on here and went all mad. So I've got that down and I've sort of put a little ramp there as well. So that's the thing. Well, just to show you how long I've been gone, I've got a little baby ovis there. The other one, the first one I did, the very first one, died of hunger. Now, for some reason, this trough, it feeds babies. But if you've got more than one of these, the other one dies. So, yeah, that was a thing. But the meat didn't go to waste. And, well, another one died, actually. And that meat didn't go to waste, should I say. So I've got some lamb chops and some cooked meat from it as well. Prime cooked meat. Awesome. And then we've got so Syntax original one, oh my god, I've been away so long, is here. So there's the original male. This one is you're a male, and in here we have open sesame, oh god, so we have the two original females and another female and another male, and I had about two or three die because of the trough going crazy. So yeah, so I've been away crafting. My little wolf is now at level 300, bless him, he's clicking on. And yeah, so let's get this put down. Right, I've been crafting a buttload of resources because these wedges are super expensive, oh my. So I've got a buttload of stuff in there now. I think it's 12 in total. So let's go, we're gonna do the wood platform because well, it's expensive. We've got one. Oh no, we'll craft 10 more of them. Right, we'll get them bad boys crafted up. And while... La, 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 it won't take long, but where are you? Where are you? You are there. Uh-huh. 7? Hold on. Whoa. We've already crafted some. How did that happen? Right, hold on. We'll just take 10 for now. I must hit craft at some point. Eh, never mind. Anyway, so we've got these. And, yeah. They are very big. And it sort of clips into the base there. Well, I don't know. It might be a thing. So we're going to have to do some jiggery-pokery on this. And there we go. So there. Wedge it. And oh, well, you snapped there. So we just need one more now then. Awesome. So that'll be that. And then we're going to need some walls. So let's go back in here. I crafted, like a donut, a large wood platform. Now, they definitely only snapped trees. So I couldn't put it anywhere. And I was like, damn, all them resources gone. Anyway, wood. So yeah, so that one was all them resources. I clicked that one and yeah. That was for testing purposes. Right, we'll just craft one more of these. There we go. Right, we'll transfer that. Yeah, you don't weigh a lot, buddy. Awesome. And I've got some S plus walls. Now then, can we carry all them? Because the walls, yeah, awesome. Should be able to snap to these wedge sections. Right. So that completes us a sort of tree base type deal. Now then, we want to make sections of pens. I see in syntax, I didn't really get a good look at it, but I just want to see. Yeah, so they'll snap to that edge, and they'll snap to that edge also. So we shall make a little pen deal. We'll have some like windows up there as well. So we'll just make a little pen. Right there. That I have a feeling that they sort of like that snapped all crazy. So one snapping to one side and one snapping to other. Never mind. It's a thing. Let's just have a look at this first. So, 1, 2, 3. Now then, how do we get across here? We might have to put like a foundation type deal across. Yeah. Or can we come to this wedge? Let's have a look. Why does that look all funny that way? Maybe because it's not facing that. I've just seen a bit of light. No, it's me going crazy. So we shall keep the inner walls just one type high. I might put a doorway so we can like have access once we're in, and we can go around to the other side, pen type deal. That might be a thing. Still got to figure out stuff where I'm going to put stuff because I'm not entirely sure. Some of these are going to be windows, so they're going to be replaced with windows. And I think it's going to be probably too high. Yeah, we'll do it too high. We won't go too crazy. It may change. It always does. Oh, good. Never mind. Yeah, we'll have one there anyway. And we'll have one more there. And so, you sort of kind of get the idea. Then, this end, I don't know what I'm going to do. We might have to pour a fence foundation type deal, because they just snap to the edge. So I might have to put a foundation there. Now then, do we get one that snaps across there? No, it don't. It don't. It just wants to continue on till it gets into the middle. So, oh dear me. Well, just for general purposes. And so we've got like a little section that we could put a load in here. And I think we'll have like a little doorway on it as well. I think Syntac had some glass doors, but I don't have no crystal for that, so we might have to do just temporary stone doors or something like that, just for now. Right. So I'm going to sort of get this bit finished off. I'm just going to do like a boundary wall to start with. So I'm going to place a wall the entire length of the structure. We're going to go around and do that. And I'm just going to do probably these two pens here. Well, after the storm, that is. Right there, guys. Let's take that off. Yeah, that's better. So I'm going to get that bit finished off, and then I'll see you in a bit. But first of all, I need to go get back inside. Oh, for the love of. Right there, folks. I've been crafting and grinding that long. We've got another sheep. We've pooped another sheep out. Awesome. So he's sort of on the way, and it's not sort of feeding from the trough, but I've managed to catch it in time and get some food in it. Awesome. I don't know what that is. Anyway, so we've got another female. Right then, I'll show you what I've done. Okay, over this way. And you're going to run out of stamina, I feel. So, I built... follow me, sausage. I built myself a wall enclosure round. And I've sort of changed things around a little bit. So we've got... come on then. Come on in. It's okay. It's a safe place. Anyway, so I'm going to finish this off. Obviously, it's still a work in progress. And in order to snap these roofs on, I've had to change the windows. Because if the windows are on a corner, these roof pieces won't snap on. So I've had to do this sort of kind of deal. Right then, I've put a doorway in that way, and I've swapped that out for stone, just because you don't get the interior pattern on the opposite side. So we've got that. Put a feeding trough down, and we've got a couple of guardians. So come over here, buddy. Come on in. This is your new. Oh God. And I feel we should switch to manual. Yeah, there we go. Right, you donut, where you going? No. Oh dear me, these doors. I'm having a terrible time. Right, come on in here. Here we go. In you get. And... unfollow. Right, you can sort of wander in round in here. We'll just close this for a little minute. So... I haven't got enough resources for this. So this is the S+ window. What I'm going to do is I'm going to do a block of floor. A block of floor in each section. You don't know. English words. Spoken. Right. Yeah, so I'm going to do like 1, 2, 3, 4. Once I get the resources. Obviously, I've had to leave that in. Or else the sheep will be like dropping out. So this is the sort of holding pen for all the sheeps and things. So that's the thing. I've put some torches around as well. So what else have we done? Yeah, well, we've just basically been crafting and grinding. I've made a little ramp down this side and I've walled it all off. Oh, we've got another sheep there. Was you following me? I think you was. He was following me, little sausage. Come over here. Or are you a new one? I don't know. I think you might be a new one. Oh, could be. Could be a thing. Then let's see if we go back up here. No, it was that original one. We just got it set to followers. Right, come back up here. Because I've a feeling like... Well, you're feeding from the trough now, but can't see where you are. I don't think... Can you make it? Get up here, you donut. And I feel it's stupid. Right, did we disable wandering? No? Right, unfollow. Right, you stop there. You won't care in 45 seconds, but we're not bothered about imprinting you. So sometimes this little step here, you get sort of glitched on it. It's not doing it now, but it was earlier. It like wouldn't let me in. I sort of had to hop over it to get in. There we go, like that. So it wouldn't let me pass. So yeah, so that's the thing. That's quite annoying. I was going to do it too wide on this side, but I sort of changed my mind and then used that ramp there. I'm probably going to move the breeding pen to inside this area, so I'm going to have like a breeding section and then a holding pen over that way. So yeah, so I mean, I've got all this space now, and it's like, it's going to look awesome when it's finished. I'm going to finish the roofs off, and I've placed a like doorway in between here as well, like just a gateway. That sort of like gave it a little effect as well. And I've started to wall the outside as well. So I'm coming round this bit, and I might put some pillars on, because that looks quite effective as well, with that just poking on the outside. It breaks it up a little bit. So I'm going to wall the entire lot of this all the way around. I don't know if I should like demolish one of these and have it going up to like another level, so like a ramp. I have a ramp going up there. I'm not sure if there's one in there, but yeah, it could be a thing. I might put a doorway into there just so we can get access in. I've still got a bit of ask work to do, clean them out and things, but yeah, it's sort of coming on. I'm going to need a boatload of crystal, but now I've got all my wolves, I could probably venture into the cave and get some of the super crystals. Yeah, the big ones over at the vein. Where are they? Well, they're in the cave anyway. And it's super scary in there, but not now we've got us wolves. So I've got me mutated 300, and he's got another level. Awesome. And we've not even been out on him, so that's how long we have. Oh, that's how long we've been doing things. Right then, guys. I think you're all caught up now. We're up to speed. What do you want? Hey, what's going to walk? I'll tell you what. We'll have a little bit of imprinting. Oh, dear me. There we go. Imprinted straight away. Right. Unfollow. You can just stop there a bit. Sausage. So, yeah. So, we've all sort of kind of caught up. Oh yeah, and this this guy, this sausage, I went out doing a metal run, and this was near the mountains, and they don't normally come in that far. They're normally just at the desert, but yeah, he was sort of floating around, so I tamed him up as well. What level are you now, sausage? Let's just drop you down, and there you go. Oh god. And you've got 4 levels available. So let's have some melee. Yeah, always good. Keep him on your shoulder. So a level 182, and we've just put 4 in. So that's 186 then, yeah? Yeah, I think it is. No, did it go to 182 automatically? It normally doesn't do it anyway. So we've got 182. Awesome. Right then, guys. Blech. All that's left for me to do is to wave and see you in the next one.